Oh my gosh, what have I done? Hey guys, what's up? LD Shialady here, and welcome back to Shadowcraft. I've been having a little aerial tour of my land on this here horseback, and I decided it's time to add a new island. Right now we have Moon Island, Turtle Island, Tropical Island, Ice King Island, and Christmas Island. But there's a big old space here that is just perfect for an island. So, that is what we shall be doing today. So, let me just dismount from this here horse. What the heck? What is Mrs. Claus doing? Mrs. Claus is going for a swim. Back into Christmas Island you go. How did you even escape in the first place? Oh my gosh, is Jingle Bells gonna kill Mrs. Claus? Maybe we should take Mrs. Claus to the safety of Moon Island instead, where she will hopefully not be eaten by a snow leopard. Oh my gosh, Santa escaped too! What the heck? They planned an escape together. And then apparently Santa just left her behind. I don't know what happened. Santa! Get back here. Now you can be reunited back in captivity. So let's pop my lovely majestic steed back on his cloudy island. Oh gosh, I forgot how slow horses are.
2 hours later.
Be safe, be happy. Look at his little sheepy island. That's so cute. Okay, have fun. I'm gonna go and build a kawaii island now. So we'll just build a little cute shaped island. We'll fill it with cute things. Not you, frankly. You are not cute at all. Sorry. So we are starting off with this lovely little heart-shaped island. I used this cute little flowery grass. So I think the first thing to do is get some cute little flowers to place around on the ground that will really kawaiify this place. So in the barn is where I keep my precious flowers somewhere. Oh, it's so organized in here. Here it is. We have a lot of vanilla flowers here. We've got these pink daisies. They're cute. And I like these hydrangeas. Let's get a couple of daisies. And I'm actually looking for something a little different. I think I have some pink daffodils somewhere too. Oh, pink daffodils, yes please. So let's just pop these down really randomly. I feel like we need a little bit of grass here as well. It's just very unusual looking with the flowers just poking up randomly. Oh no, this looks hideous. Ew, why is it so ugly? Get away, get off my island. Maybe we'll just have the flowers randomly poking up. Maybe they're not so bad after all. So now we need some kawaii things to put in here. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, what is that? A wind chime. Not quite what I had in mind. Oh, I've got such a cool idea. We'll have a firework display on Kawaii Island. I'll put a pressure plate in the middle and then a dispenser with fireworks in. So whenever an animal randomly walks over the pressure plate, it will set off a firework. I hope that doesn't scare me in the night. Yeah, maybe that's not such a great idea. Oh well, I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh no, that raccoon is flying. Are you okay, raccoon? Do you need some assistance? Please do not fall. Maybe I should push him down so he falls safely. Huh. No. Oh no. I've done it again. I've killed an innocent animal whilst trying to help it. I should just stop. What is this up here? I like these white lights. They would look cute on Kawaii Island. Oh, hang on. We can get down this way. I forgot about that. How convenient. Actually, I can fly, so it doesn't really matter. Now, where the heck can we put these lights? Because there aren't any trees on here. Maybe we should put a tree. I know. We'll use a palm tree because they're kawaii, sort of. Okay, we don't have any palm trees. If we get a fruit, oh, it's going to have to be a pineapple tree. So we'll get this pineapple tree and we need a jungle sapling. And then we should be able to combine them to make a pineapple palm tree. Pineapple tree. Oh no, the pineapple tree didn't work. Are you telling me you just plant pineapples in the ground? Is that what you're telling me? What can I turn into a tree? Oh, that's cool. I want a star fruit tree. I just need a star fruit. I'm also gonna plant this pineapple just because I can. I'm gonna plant it right here. Stupid pineapple. You know what? That won't even grow because there's no water. Whoops. Need some water, quick. This plant will do the opposite of drown. Here we go. Now I guess we'll see if a pineapple grows. So I need a star fruit. I'm a woman on a mission. Oh, up there. That's definitely a fruit tree. Look at this, a dragon fruit, my favorite. What is that? A date. Oh, just what I needed. So let's combine the jungle sapling with the dragon fruit and we'll get this beautiful dragon fruit tree. Go. Let's go have a little nap since it's getting a little bit dark. and I don't want to get killed by a monster. Do we, Frank? No, we don't. Okay, let's hide. Why have these not grown? Time for the bone meal. You forced me to do this. Oh, I had bones in my inventory all along. Ha ha! Right, first of all, let's bone meal this pineapple. Oh, well, a pineapple does grow out of the ground. What do you know? I just want just the pineapple. That will look so cool. And then I fill this in. Oh my gosh, I'm just going to have like a little pineapple plant next to my door. That's going to be so cool. Moving on from the pineapple plant. Time to grow these saplings. And hopefully they turn out just as I want them to. Aha, now we have something to hang the lights off. So let's pop some up there, going down to here. Okay, that looks really bad. Ta-da! And then, oh, it's twinkly. That's cute. Boop, to boop. There we go. Oh, that is cute. I like it. So in the comments on last episode, you guys had some cute suggestions for things I should tame and name. But one of them, oh, look at my pineapple. It's so adorable. Sorry. One of them was to call something Angelina. Now, I don't really know what to tame and call Angelina, but I really like that name. So I'm going to have a nap and then we're going to set off in the morning on a quest for Angelina, whoever or whatever she may be. So I think I will actually take a Chinese dragon pike with me. Oh my gosh, majestic. Let me try a different color. Perfect. This is exactly what I wanted for my quest for Angelina. I'm going to head off in this direction, actually. For the first inhabitant of Kauai Island shall be named Angelina. The prophecy foretold. Oh, little panda. That would be perfect. We need sugarcane. Sugarcane? I don't have any on my person right now. Is there any sugarcane around? This is making me so sad. Sugarcane! This will be perfect. What's this duck doing here? I'm not going to take you. Ducks die too easily and break my heart. Right, back to that panda. Wherever it was. Was it down here? I've forgotten. Oh no, where was it? I've totally lost it. Oh my gosh, I've lost my house as well. Uh-oh. Wait, there's the panda. Okay, we're fine. It's okay, everything's fine. Let me just give you some sugarcane. Yes! Angelina! Oh, how cute! Now, how do we get you home? Ta-da! Now, you just walk with me. Where's my dragon? Here you go. Get back in here. Get back in the Pokeball, dragon. Now, are you still following me? No. Angelina, this is going to be a long trip if you don't freaking follow me. I'm going to have to resort to a short flight. Now, please do not die like all my other animals have done when I did this to them. Thanks. She should be okay, as long as... Oh, gosh. It's like a bungee cord. Okay, don't hit the mountain. That would be bad. Okay, we'll just get her in the water here. Phew. Okay. She's safe. That's fine. I'm such a good pet owner. Look at me. Right, now if you'd like to follow me... Dang it! Follow me across this lovely... Dang it! Follow me across this lovely lily pad bridge, which I have crafted specifically for you. See? You can't just laugh at me when it happens to me, because it'll happen to you too. This is your new home now, Angelina. Now, hopefully Angelina is compatible with all the other animals I choose to put in here because I do not want any animal deaths today. I just remembered that there already was one. Don't want any more. Okay, let's get out of here. Ooh, the most hideous dragon of all is mine. Raccoons can be cute, right? Here, raccoonie. Oh my gosh, did that bird just die? What just happened? Stay there, little guy. I'm gonna go find you some food. Aha. Unsuspecting victims shall become raccoon food. Oh, here's a raccoon. Hello, my friend. Hey, take this. Yay! I'm gonna name this little raccoon Poppy because I think that's a really cute name for a raccoon. And also it will help me remember the raccoon that we accidentally killed earlier. No, Poppy's escaping. Dang it, Poppy, why? I'm gonna have to get you on a lead. And then we have to find home. Which way is it, Poppy? Please don't kill any of the animals on Kauai Island. Thanks. I'm going to open the gates and then you come in. Yes. Okay, perfect. Now, you don't want to escape, do you? No? You'll love it here. Ah, I've tied it up to a fence. Let's make some medallions so that we can tame some big cats because they are the cutest animal of all. I love cats so much. But we need some leather and some gold and then we can make like 5 medallions. One for each kind of big cat. And now we just need some raw pork chops to feed them. Unfortunately, I'm pretty sure I cooked them all. Yep, I cooked them all. Oh dear. Right, looks like I have to go kill some little piggies then. Oh, I don't have that many. Oh dear. Got to breed them. Breed the piggies. Oh, the baby piggies are so cute. Look at them. And now just to kill all the adults. There we go. That should be plenty. So we've left them with one mummy pig to take care of all those little baby suckling pigs. Sorry. And now we just need to go and find some big cats. So I'm going to mount my dragon. And oh, I've shot an arrow. Whoops. I'm going to head off this way, actually, because I saw some cats there earlier. We just need some baby ones to tame them. I see a mummy lion and a daddy lion. But where's the baby lion? Hmm? What have you guys been doing this whole time? You should be reproducing. There's a maniac going around here stealing all the babies. You should make more for that maniac to steal. Duh. Oh, there's a little baby zombie. Oh my gosh, it killed my dragon. Little baby zombie just killed my dragon.
Oh, rest in peace, dragon. Yet another dragon lost in battle.
Oh well, let's just spawn a new one. Oh, we got this beautiful one again. I'll just shoot some pigs in the meantime. Ow. No! I flipping shot myself. Oh, gosh. Well, that's sad. And I've just realized I'm eating the pork chops that are meant for the babies. There's a ball. I'm going to capture it. Got it! I've got it! I've got them all! I'm taking it to my island. This is going to be great. It's my pet mole. Oh no, I've killed it! I've killed a mole, a raccoon, two dragons, and I've only rescued two pets, Poppy and Angelina. I think I'm going to put the dragon pet away for now before I kill all of them, so let's swap it out for the dinosaur. Hopefully we won't kill as many of these by accident, okay? They were all accidents, you know that. You know that! Okay, you're not going to be very useful, are you? Oh, actually he's quite speedy. Quite speedy for a little thing. Look at me go! Oh, I love it. Where are the babies? Where are the babies? No time. Oh. No. Oh my gosh, what have I done? Oh no, I think I've just eaten this tiger. Dinosaur, put him down. Put him down, dinosaur. You know what, actually? We could just take him like this. This has solved virtually all of my problems, to be honest. My plan is working! We just need to get him on the island now. Oh, here we go, yes. Release! It's worked perfectly, sort of. I think the tiger's a bit mad at me. Hopefully he doesn't eat Poppy and Angelina. Should we go now? Oh, hang on, maybe they're in love. I don't know. I do want an actual baby cat so that we can tame it and make it our own and raise it as our own. But if I have to, I will just use the dinosaur to take the adult cats back by force. Oh, hello. Will you pick up a tiger? You will! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I've done it again. This is brilliant. I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't have done it. I'm going to back away slowly now before you eat me. Don't eat my dinosaur! No, 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 no. You can't eat him now. I've absorbed him back into my Pokeball. A baby! Oh no, I've hit it! Oh no, okay. Take my offering of meat instead. Don't eat me, don't eat me. How about a medallion? Yes, that was close because I think that was going to kill me if I didn't tame it. I'm going to name you Cookie because you kind of look like a cookie and I like that name suggestion and Cookie still wants to eat me. Oh dear. Oh well, at least Cookie is... Oh no, 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 you're not friendly at all. Oh gosh, I've got an idea. Oh gosh, it's going to eat me. I'm going to try and spawn in a pterodactyl. No, attempt two. Oh no, 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 no. I just need to get airborne. I need a pterodactyl really desperately. There was one. Ha! Ha! Oh, I'm escaping the wrath of Cook. I'm not escaping the wrath of Cookie. Cookie's still attacking me. I'm literally in the air right now. So I've left a trail of dinosaurs behind. I've got a lot of problems. If we had full health, we could take on Cookie. Oh, no! Cookie absolutely hates me. Well, let's go try and salvage that situation. Where are you, Cookie? I'm just going to reclaim all my dinosaurs that I left lying around here. Oops, sorry, I left my pterodactyl lying around. Okay, Cookie doesn't hate me anymore, which is good. Let's see if we can get a pterodactyl to pick him up. This could be really handy. Right, pterodactyl, pick up the cat. I got it! Yes, this is perfect. That snow tiger's still there and he looks pretty angry. Let's just let go of Cookie and you can be happy on the island now. Oh man, he looks so angry. I'm just gonna skedaddle. Hopefully he doesn't get hungry enough to eat Poppy. A baby tiger! I need a baby tiger for my collection. Hey little guy, come here. You love me now, don't you? Yes! I'm actually going to name this one Firework, because somebody suggested that I do that, and I think that would work great with my random firework display idea. Hopefully it's Firework that always sets off the fireworks. That'd be pretty funny. Now let's just get the pterodactyl back so we can transport him to the island very conveniently. Ta-da! Wow, everyone's still here and alive. That's great. Let's see if we can get one more big cat today. Oh, I've just located a stray dinosaur. I'll just be sucking these back up pronto. There we go. No more dinosaurs loose in the world. That's fantastic. How about a lion? Do you guys have a baby yet? What have you been doing? Oh gosh, that was terrifying. Look at this cute little dragonfly. I want that as a pet. I know, we can take it home in the mouth of a dinosaur. Grab it. I got it. I got that. Wait, hang on. There's a little lion cub down there. Ta-da. Multitasking. Okay, this is my favorite name suggestion. Conga Flow Mamba. I don't know what that means or where that came from, but I love it. Yeah, I'm a little bit lost. I appear to have lost my house. Honestly, I'm quite embarrassed, to be honest. Wait, is that it? I doubt a huge Ice King statue randomly spawned in the world, so I'm going to safely assume that this is my house. Ta-da! So the final thing to do is set up the fireworks and see if they will actually work. So I'm just going to go and obtain fireworks the easy way by using Mine Bay. How much are fireworks? They are, oh, 4 fireworks for 1 iron ingot. So let's go grab all of my iron and bye. Bye, 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 bye. We got 24. You know what? I'm just gonna clear out their whole stock. These are actually Christmas fireworks, but we're just going to pretend that they are February 13th fireworks. And we also need a dispenser. Wow, it is so rare that I actually have all of the ingredients, but I do today. Now is just the moment of truth of whether this will even work or not. Does that work? Well, we'll see. I'll put 1 firework in there to test. Boom. It works! Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Now, will one of you test it out for me? Come here. Come here. Somebody walk over the pressure plate. Okay, so I have a feeling the firework display is going to be pretty rare since nobody wants to step on the pressure plate. Do it. Yes! Wait, what? Oh, because there's no fireworks in there. Okay, test again, please. Firework, you do it. You do it, firework. You do it. Yay! It works! Yes! It's so cool! Thank you guys for watching this episode of Shadowcraft. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please... Yay! Show your support for my channel by leaving a thumbs up on the video. Also, let me know what you want to see me do in the next episode of Shadowcraft, and I will see you next time.